Okay, so it's January 4th, Wednesday, and our most likely suspects today are...
Big lens, man.
Big lens.
Oh, that one's cool.
Yes. That's what we got now.
Maybe he's gonna breach. That was almost a breach. It's a semi-breach.
Captain.
Glorious. Did you just learn a new word?
I did. Great well just came up.
I like glorious. That's a good word.
It's actually football.
Oh, is that right?
You know,
oh, look at that.
Day at Caesar.
Or no, it's from Overboard.
All right, let's see. Come on, Will. We got to get you this time. Joe, that was a one blow Joe. Came up once, went down. Might do it again. Who was ready? video. Shoot, should have been watching. Did you get that? Nobody got it. We need to really check this whale out and make sure he doesn't have any gear on it. Still up there?
He's just went around the fine.
Is he gone?
Yeah.
They died under it.
Darn. I was too late. Okay guys, there is a huge herd of dolphins that's over to our right. And then there is another pod of dolphins just in front of us that I think, not sure, they may be the bottlenose. The other one's another big pot, I'm pretty sure, is common dolphin. And we already saw some common dolphin, we already saw a whale, and there's a humpback whale somewhere around here to get relocated. So the ocean is just filled with life right now. It's just amazing. So we're gonna first go look at these dolphins here. Massive pod of common dolphins. Hey Tommy, what's going on? No, we're in a massive pod of common dolphin right now that just showed up in that same area where the humpback and the bottlenose were.
Yeah, it's gotta be around there.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet, but there's dolphin everywhere here, Tommy. I mean, it's huge, huge herd. It's really cool.
We'll see you in a minute. Guys, somewhere in this area is a is that humpback whale. So at the spot below, let us know. People are going down in the underwater viewing pods to see the dolphins. So, hey Mark, there's a, one of the passengers asked if we can keep a dog up here. Are you okay with that? Okay, cool. I'm gonna hand crank the camera and let me take that lens off. Okay, I'm gonna hand crank the camera. He's gonna go down in the underwater viewing pod and get a little bit of footage here just for a second. Alright, here we go.
Underwater viewing pod. Get down low, look through the bottom windows, get some cool shots of some dolphins. Fish like sardines, anchovies, anything that they can swallow whole. They don't chew. They have teeth, but they use them just to catch the small little finger-sized fish. And they eat about 5% of their body weight in those little finger-sized fish every day.
So that means a 200-pound common dolphin eats 10 pounds of fish every day. And 200 pounds is about average. And there's 450,000 of them out here. So it takes 4.5 million pounds of sardines, anchovies, just to feed the common dolphin every day. Communicate to each other. All right, that's the underwater viewing pod.
Audio.
There's Mark kicking me out of the underwater viewing pod.
That's the spoils for it.
Here you go, Captain.
Cool. Get some good stuff down there?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Oh, cool. All right, well, we got to head back for our next trip. Hate to leave these beautiful dolphins, but there's another whale out there. There. Guys, I see a whale out there. There's some stuff everywhere. I don't have time to see. Like a big boat. Red. Eeyore. Eon. Leon. Joseph. Cool. What is your name anyway?
Mark.
Mark? Seriously?
My friends call me Mako. Women call me out of desperation.
How many times have you said that in your life, do you think?
The past couple of years, maybe 600, something like that. How many days am I work? And then there's each trip.
You still haven't gotten any calls.
I had one girl the other day said, "What's your phone number?"
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Did you give it to her?
No.
You didn't?
No.
Oh. Well.
Go in or?
Yeah. We gotta go. Well, that's our final whale sighting of the trip. We've got to go now. We've got to go now. Go now. All right, well, saw a lot of cool stuff. Saw these three whales out here and a big pot of dolphins. And I happen to know their humpback whale, but we saw it from the distance. Thank you. Thank you.